House meeting in 5 minutes.
That's good.
It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss.
Fine.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Somebody.
There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she was with a friend. They got attacked.
Yeah, right. Whoever she is, they'll probably come looking for her. Great. They said we got her locked in the shed.
You think we should bring her in here?
No, I'm just saying it wouldn't look too good.
It's just a precautionary measure.
Anyone else would do the same. You think she probably would come after us? I think he wouldn't.
He's not exactly the type to let things lie.
What happened, happened. There's nothing we can do about it now.
Let him come. I really don't give a damn. What?
Clean. I'll still need some bandages and something to keep it from getting infected. They have to have medical supplies around here somewhere.
Man, sometimes.
Damn it. Just need to have this baby. Let it be okay, and let it be his.
Thank you.
You're not supposed to be in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. Your dad didn't care if it hurt or not. He's willing to let me die.
That's not true.
Has he let people die before?
Well, I don't know. Not on purpose. I don't know.
You can help, you know. I need something to clean it up, and something to wrap it with. A clean bandage.
My dad says we're out of real bandages, but I know where to get something to clean it. That's what this supplies.
I'll help you. Good. Thank you.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old, and that's it.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what.
I promise.
Me too. Friends. Pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah. Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding.
Thank you.